the world's most important trade show for industrial technology, Hannover Messe 2022. Innovation is all around, and tech powerhouse SAP shows how to create the industry of tomorrow.
This is the event of our customers, and we are invited. This is why it's so important to be here and go beyond just the back end. So when visitors come to this booth, they will see two areas. They will see a discrete manufacturing area and a process manufacturing area. And customers can interact with our showcases.
The SAP Metabot Experience attracts many. It brings to life some of the challenges businesses are facing in their transformation.
In the past 2.5 years, we arrived in the new normal. And the new normal is actually constant disruption. And on top of mind for our customers are three topics: business transformation, resilient supply chains, and sustainability. We help our customers to transform into intelligent, sustainable enterprises in a networked economy by providing the most modern business technology platform to integrate all of that for the future.
Through the interactive digital supply chain experience, visitors get a deeper insight into the entire design-to-operate process. The integrated planning solutions make sure that each component of the process stays in balance, a key aspect to effectively respond to ever-changing customer needs and market situations. The Gate to Walldorf factory lets attendees experience live how to move forward in their manufacturing digitalization journey. With cloud-based manufacturing execution systems, machine integration, and fully automated in-process quality management, at the Design to Consume Showcase, visitors can follow each step of an individualized production. An EvoGuard produces concentrates on demand. But how does the system react in the case of a deviation in the tank, for example? SAP shows how any occurring issue is investigated automatically to rapidly solve the problem and get back to production. On top, SAP Sustainability Control Tower shows how manufacturers can reduce costs and their carbon footprint. SAP and Siemens offer sustainability metrics across the whole product lifecycle.
Industry 4.0 enables sustainable business processes in three aspects. In the vertical integration, from the shop floor to the top floor, from the sensor data to the business processes. Secondly, the horizontal integration, from design to operate, and last but not least, new collaboration models, like with industry-specific networks. Today's investment are defining tomorrow's outcomes.
SAP at Hannover Messe 2022 shows how innovative technologies help companies to transform their business and become more sustainable and resilient.